Hey, let's survive. Previously, bad choices were made. That was weird. For a second, I thought my control was... We are also balls deep in the middle of cold season. Let's see what we can try to do. 80 minutes in this new tower. 15 minutes with a new character. Character, new character. And it's with the new. Still searching for bird. If we find this, that's a good level up. Some of these are pickups from others. I think this is going to be the key that leads us into the path of defeating death, so I'm not going to worry about it till then. Which one is that? Oh, that's probably a stage I haven't played yet. Grinding enemies. Boo. Hey. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do just quick. It's cheat news money. Translator app to just hold a temporary picture. So I know who I can aim for. The Mario. For Pugnala. Anna. So and then others are like level 80. Surviving with them will unlock weapons. Take a look. Again, this is poor planning, but this is before the run. We don't know how long the run's going to go. What weapons need I level up still? Or evolve, as it were. Bird. Gun. At two whips. Okay, so I have all the regular combinations. Cool. Where I want. Let's begin. Porta. Hit this. Bone zone. Oh, I could do hyper bone zone. All right, go for tower. Okay, so we start with lightning. Weapon gets plus one amount. Character's main weapon is evolution get plus three instead, and that goes for lightning ring. Let's get. Yo! You know what? I'm gonna try for a build that I know will get me to put down death. Try this, yeah. There are walls. You generally have to head downward. That's this really different stage. Okay. What else do I want? I need Clock Lancet. Perfect. Hello. Anything that drops cooldown is also on direction. Take that. Regen, no. Back. Duplicator. The last weapon I think I want is going to be I like knife as a destroyer. Here's me after safety. Yeah, that's fine. That way I don't need the knife. Let me think for a second, actually. Yeah, I do want this. That's gonna move the traces around a lot more. If the wand comes up again, I'll take it next time, but otherwise not. That's my own fault being dumb. I forget how these red ones work. They go twice. Water's too out of control. Ooh. Nope, 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 nope. Bird is not for this run. If I'm really gonna aim for trying to also go through death, bird is not the time. Not time for bird. Alas. No bird squad today. Not yet. Still none of these. Fucking head skeletons, god damn it. Dang it. I thought they only had two lives, what the heck? Yes. Gonna increase the area of the song. Is tempting at this point. You know what? Death Spiral. Do it. So I have two combinations. I need the duplicator, and I have one free. Definitely need that duplicator. And spinach wouldn't hurt. That'll come up again. Yes. That's all stats up. Meaning I'm just waiting on the duplicator.
cool.
Go too far from that, and then I'll head down. Free rune tracer. Looking for the dam. Crown. No, I can't take that spinach. Eat that duplicator. What? Get out of here. Oh, we're doing one of these, all right. I could level up Axe and Rune Tracer if I'm still ever waiting. Alright, that's my tarot card bat. There it is, finally, shit. Stop. Get my tarot card. And I only have so many options. To protect balance, gain 3 bounces. I don't have any of those. Oh, oh well. Healing is doubled. We'll go for that. Focus on the weapons at this point. On the next chest, which is right here, I can get my thunder loop. The loops. Thunder loop. Lost somewhere. That was a bunch of axes that popped off. They must have thrown right when I leveled it up. Out. Oh, avoid those. Plant fit. Oh no, bitch. No, no, no. Got someone pinned in the corner right there. Alright, we're done. And that's the spark. Speeding up time and save space. Ah, that's hurry mode. Duration, that'll probably affect my song and the retracers. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going down. See if it's possible to unlock a secret character before you have the item to do so. I'll take my explosive armor. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, the red thing. Oh, did I miss the treasure chest? Oh, that's a way up there. Fuck that. I'm good. Kinda wanna head down. Find out. I'm gonna focus on that next. Even if it's nothing, we'll get it. I only have the three. Although I'll get one more after this. Let's look. Current. No. But it says the first item, so. First item. Is it artificially increasing curse then? Huh. I might have to look at that. But I do get something for getting that up to level 9. Free box. That's one more rank up. So I should be able to get off my next level. There it is. Chivo get. Okay, okay. Now it's getting real. I think this is where I might have died last time. Thank you. Compi! Getting darker. I see some of my rune tracers getting caught off into the void. Oh! Well, you spawned right on top of me, you shit! This whole last stage and not one single attractor drop. Oh, fuck. Okay, I think I got it. Yeah, because all these golems started really coming in. I need to get out of this fucking spot. I can't get into a direction long enough to go somewhere else. Ah, fuck. Recovering slowly, but that's getting caught in the corner again. another minute. Goddamn Joker showed up. All I care about is not making the not dying. Tomare? Tomare. That's just money, but I'm panic grabbing chests at this point. Oh, fucking you. Just gotta keep heading upward. Alright. He's hitting my laurel. Which is keeping me alive. And there it is, 31 minutes. Can I head down? Yo. Yes. I can actually get that kill? Fucking great. But I don't know that I can. Ah! That's okay. We do it. Giant enemy crab. Hyper mode. Sorcerer's Tears. Hurry mode. Omni. Level 50 with Porta, Tragic Princess. We're at minute 31, out of bounds. Level 80 in Galatao, Capella Magna, it's the final stage. Hyper Mode 4 stages, Hyper Moonglow. I don't need regular Moonglow, how do I get in there? Sick.